bro trains until mid-discomfort. If you know anything about the gym, you'll know training until failure every session is a complete waste. Instead of being sore and not training for a few days, I lower the intensity at higher volume, so I'm able to output more training over time than the average gym rat. This improves gains and greatly reduces the risk of potential injury, which makes the way I train a lot more sustainable in the long run.